team that has not scored a lot of points, but now has reason for optimism. In our backyard, the New York Jets. They have never been on Cool Plays, bro.
Never.
In 4 years we've done this segment, they have never been on it, not once. They're in it in week four. Down 9-7, watch this quarterback, Zach Wilson, and look at the arm strength this guy has. He's looking, he rolls. Now watch his other hand here. He tells him, kind of just corkscrew it. That is, when you hear Tony Romo compare him to Patrick Mahomes, when you hear other great quarterbacks say the word Dan Marino-like arm, that's why.
That ball's supposed to sail out of bounds. He's rolling to the right. That's a problem. That's arm talent.
It goes from the 25 to the other 25. It's a crazy
throw. Mike's right. You hear that term constantly, arm talent. What does that mean? It means this.
One arm. Oh, my gosh.
That's amazing.
It's such a beautiful pass. And if Cole doesn't fall, who knows? Maybe it's a touchdown. But guess what? There's more, because look at the laser throw he can have, too. It's not just these deep, high-arcing passes. He's got a fastball. Here he is. He rolls out on second and goal. And I love that he's got his guy Crowder. All right, and look at just the bullet he throws here. The one place you can throw it into the receiver's hands, and the corner plays it well. Mm-hmm. He's not getting it because of the throw. It's such a good pass. It's a touchdown. Here we go. But the throw of the game for Zach Wilson, there's one more.
Unbelievable.
Let's see the one more here. The throw of the game comes at this moment here. Crucial, crucial point in the contest. Watch what Zach does in a tie game in the fourth quarter. And I want you to watch his offhand because there's communication going on with Corey Davis here. His offhand is the one that's not throwing it right there. Go. I got you, bro. Go.
Straighten it up.
They change the route, mid-route. And that's where Corey Davis can go and get the touchdown. Corey Davis used to play for the Titans, wasn't offered a big contract. He came back and had 4 catches, 111 yards, and a touchdown. And on this one, look, it's almost like he stops. No, go. They're communicating mid-play, which is what you see from Mahomes and Tyreek. It's what you see from Rodgers and Davante Adams. Mm-hmm. But from this guy as a rookie to say go mid-play and then to change the route, you don't see that usually. It means there's a chemistry. It means some things are happening. They scored 23 points on Sunday. That's more points than they've had in the whole season combined. Wow. That is a cool play.